Hello everyone, and welcome to my channel. This week I'll show you how I made this super detailed doll, in particular how I made the Chibi manga face. I remind you in addition that you can follow me also on Patreon and Instagram. And now let's start with these cute manga eyes without the use of cans.
Thank you.
And that's it for this week. In the next video, I'll show you in detail how I did this hairstyle. If you like this video, give a like and don't forget to subscribe. See you next week. Take care. Bye bye.